So, but I didn't mention the short line of those Kentucky boys. You grew up there. You were raised there. It's a special place to be raised as a musician because it is and has been for a long time a great crossroad. Lots of people pass through and leave their mark on the place, and the place leaves their mark on them. That's why you get things like bluegrass music that mix up folk and R&B and gospel and gypsy jazz, and why you get things like My Morning Jacket that mixes up electronica and hip-hop with, you know, the band songs. I mean, you get this incredible postmodern mix in Kentucky, and Kentucky, you know, it's because things are a little bit slower there. Maybe that's why. Take some time to mix. It's because it's a beautiful place, too. You get to see all that amazing landscape, those beautiful hardwoods, and the changing of the leaves. They inspire this next song. It's called Please Turn Away.
I think of